Hey guys, welcome back. Sixth vlog in. Got new championship hoodie samples on the way. That'll be exciting. And once they're all good to go, and I've got the rest of the beige hoodies arriving, that's how late they are. Shocking from my perspective, I know, but I think I explained in an earlier vlog the supply chain and how that fucked up, really. So it's all good, it's all lessons learned. No pre-orders next year, I'll tell you that much. Got a message a few weeks ago about starting a podcast. One of the boys I still work with, we used to work at the same time, basically, is Jaden from JB. I went on the spot, his podcast, as a lot of you watching this would know. And so he has that already running, but we both love football. He knows how much I love football. Personally, as you may know, brand would not be my biggest emphasis on Helos. My biggest emphasis now that I've realized after going on five years is content, and building our content and building personality out of it as well, and people seeing who I am, whether they like me or not. Sweet as, doesn't change who I am. Every day I wake up and I'm the same person. I had a few content ideas for the championship hoodies coming up, and they'll be followed by sweatshirts. The color of the shirts will most probably be different to the hoodies, the supply of the hoodies. I'll be doing black and a green. But after that, in terms of the shirts, I want to make stuff that people are going to wear at the gym, people are going to wear when they go 3v3 local court, people are going to wear when they go training, people are going to wear when they go out. So it'll be definitely a white. I'm not too sure about a black, maybe a stonewashed black, and then a few other colors. I'll just have to have a look, really, what suits the color schemes. But yeah, I got some sick ones. If I do black, it'll be matched with the light blue, so I'm pretty excited. But yeah, in lockdown.
Mama always said, pray for the best, expect the worst. Don't make promises if you go back on your word. If you're doing it rock, you gotta be willing to work. Hit a search and grab the dosh, gotta get to it first. See, I grew up in church, but I had devils in my ears saying fuck it, controlling my young mind like a puppet. Had me skipping school, dishing sidies in the alley as a youngin'. Never a boss, bro, I was running. Ayy, started running back just to get paid. Now bro's got beef, I gotta run with a price. See my blood get got, and that's where my heart tanks. Took a couple L's, but that's part of the game. Live and learn, take it how it comes. And if it kicks off, brother, don't run. I was taught from young that I'll get caught up in the system, didn't listen, and that's how I got done. See, I'm just trying to make a living, lad, and just be me. Now I ain't stopping till they set me free. We stand firm to the word, FTP, praying for somebody to rescue me. Ayy, train hard, my brother, and stay strong. Listen, don't be another victim lost to the system. And you'll be equal when they come to meet you. I'll say, no, we should work in the prison. Ayy. Bring my brothers in the yard and I can't wait till they all come back. Till they all come back. 1-4 part of the gang, 2-7 where my heart is at. Where my heart is at. Chopped up too easy, got locked up too easy. And now I'm on TV. I bet it burns them to see me walk. They'd rather see me between the walls.
I'm pretty aware when I'm doing something right, when I'm doing something wrong. And I've noticed with this year, product wise with Helos, I've been so off the ball. Comes down to a few reasons, to be honest. But number one, just pure laziness on my end. Just pure laziness in terms of packaging and all that. And also just design and whatnot. And not getting a hands down graphic designer for the brand. That's I gotta learn that shit. But to put it simply, I'm saving for a fair few different things. And my current laptop is shocking. And my mum and dad's got a PC, but I don't want to download Adobe and stuff on that, because that's not the fastest running PC in the world either. And it already struggles when I edit the vlogs on it. So I'm saving for a new laptop, and until then I will learn graphic design. But it's also good having other graphic designers, because they can take your ideas and, you know, add something to it, or, you know, take away something from it. And I don't know, I've just made too many fuck-ups to my liking on the product front of Helos this year. But content-wise, I feel like I'm getting a lot better. But there's a balance there, and I've got to figure that out. If anyone knows a graphic designer, by all means, shoot me a message, please. Seriously, I honestly really need a graphic designer. Or, you know what? I'll say this. If anyone wants to learn to be a graphic designer, wants to learn another skill, you can be the Helos designer. I'll help you. I'll sort you out. I'll give you work. But now we're just going to pick up corn, do some deliveries, aloe vera drinks, because they're our favorite things. Might get some bloody Dirty Bird and whatnot, and yeah, just enjoy ourselves, really. Yeah. We're a big fan of aloe vera. I got watermelon, I've drunk it within a minute. Highly suggest it, Mount Riverview Supermarket. Come on, what do you got there?
I got a mango.
Yeah.
A mango one.
This is becoming a drink review vlog.
Seriously,
get. Can't emphasize enough. I can't suggest enough. I think it's like $3 and it's an investment, not a purchase. I'll say that much on the controversial topic. Thanks for watching. No, I don't expect anyone to watch these because I'm a fucking degenerate, but if you do, I appreciate it. Seriously.